shit.
It's gotta be down this way.
Yep. Okay, let's find Sally. Is in here. Think it's Sally.
He's not here.
It's a trap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Okay.
Sora!
Damn. Fucking pirate. Ah, shit. He is still alive. Return. Oh god. Ah, shit. Nah, what the fuck? Oh shit. Fuck you, idiot. I'm underwater now.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, I think this is my way out of here.
Yeah.
dude. Nathan is gonna drown. Nope. Shit. Where the fuck I have to swim? Here. Oof, that was a close one. A real nail bite.
Oh no.
Hello, dude. Hello, guys. How you doing? Welcome to my stream. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Where should I? I have gone. What the fuck? Am I going up there right now? Oh well. Okay. Fuck, I hate this camera angle. This is dead end. Oh no, it's...
Okay, this way. Here we go.
These controls are still fucking annoying. Titanic. Fucking pirates. Elevator still working, what the fuck?
Shit. No, no,
that's
no.
A threat, death trap. What the fuck?
Get much worse than this.
Don't say it.
No!
Yep. Yeah, these fucking controls are so amazing.
Can't get much worse than this. No!
There's the guy. What the fuck? Ah! Yeah. No shit.
No! Yes, you can.
Oh, fuck. What's up? Oh,
how about that?
Fuck, yes, guns, so. Means we have to fight someone.
Okay. Time to get out of this aquarium.
Crap.
Sharmu! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Habibi. Oh shit.
He's son of a bitch.
Whoa. And we are middle of the ocean somewhere. Fucking vultures.
How convenient.
Yay. Where the fuck I am?
How's it going?
Shipwrecked.
All right. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my god. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh my god.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
No shit.
No, whoa. No, it's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
Okay.
You do
What's
realize
the problem?
That means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. Now, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
For Sully. Dude, it was... fucking... shipwreck,